Hello and welcome back. Today we are treasure hunting with Pragmatic Plays game. Okay. So the theme is treasure, and from the music it kind of gives me like a jungle vibe again, and the girl too. It's about buried treasure. I feel like I am going to dig up the treasure today. Oh, did I turbo spin accidentally? So didn't play with this game before. I don't know how's the bonus game going to look like. I don't know if you can do anything with this chest right here. I feel like you could. You can like open it somehow. Maybe that would be cool. That's my prediction. I love the art style, like the dagger and the people. The music is also great. I enjoy it. Okay. So, about the bonus game, I don't know what you have to look at right now. I don't think... Oh, multiplier. I don't think I see any symbol. Okay. Is that a multiplier again, or is it not? I don't think it was a multiplier. It definitely wasn't. Okay. As usual, not a great start. But trust me, one day I will get lucky. You will see a video pop up with me winning the grand prize at the second I start playing the game. So I have absolutely no idea what I need to look at, what symbol is going to give me the bonus game. Multiplier, good. Slightly bigger win. Okay. Not complaining. Is that... No. Oh, she's attacking. I don't like... Are these like Indians? Definitely something ancient. Still no idea what symbol I have to look at. Do you think it's turbo spin time? Because I think so. Watch my credits go away. That's my favorite part. It needs to have a bonus game. Because if I can buy it, that means I could roll it out. Just look at my credits, because please look at them for me, because I don't want to see them. Absolutely no sign of the bonus game. That totem, I think, is so scary, by the way. Is like the golden guy the bonus game? Yes, I think he is going to give me the bonus game. Another prediction from me. Yeah, this thing, the sound it makes is creeping me out. Not so many luck right now. Five more spins and it's time for the bonus game. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay, you know what this means? Okay. I wouldn't have guessed that, but I knew the chest has to go with something. Okay. with a nice transition. Oh, look, the bonus game, and I didn't even have to buy it. Yeah, definitely didn't have to buy it. Okay. I don't see any big games. Okay, these type of slot games, which has coins, are not for me because I never had luck with like the ones that has coins in them. Okay, some bigger bins here and there, but that's all. Multiplier? Yeah. Okay. Mega win. Yes. I don't think I'm going to get back my credits. Multiplier. Super. Okay. Okay, I'm not complaining. We are getting there. But I do not have any more spins. Nice. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, in 9 free spins. I mean, let's see. Yeah, not enough credits. This experience again was humbling. I just know these type of games love to humble me in front of everyone. So thank you so much for watching, and until next time.